Welcome back, everyone, to some more Hammer 2. Decided to record this. And I'm playing as Kazan Todirn, the Slayer Iron Fist, also known as the Slayer Leader of the Dwarfs. Only main difference is you get the weather he's actually fine in. Frozen. Where is it? Yeah, there it is. Suitable climates. Increased suitable climates of frozen and whatnot. Why? Seriously? Lush plains are bad quality. Are you serious? That's, in my opinion, stupid. Dog! Sorry. How do I want to do this? Unfortunately, I'm probably going to get a sparring chambers first and then drop it as soon as I get the second town. Hopefully we can get this, and I'm just going to auto-resolve this. Because it should be a win. Yeah. All my guys are still alive, and I'm just going to get this going.
Anat. Beards in belts.
Get some slayers, three slayers for the only things I can get. Research is just going to be the four treasuries, I believe. No, I'm going to get this first, because I think that's going to be better in the long run. Plan is just going to be take out this yellow dwarf, so this, and then there's the other base up here. Hopefully without too many problems. Vampire counts are doing what they do. Dang it. He's going to make it back to town. Or he's going to make it far enough to stay alive, I should say. Really? They raised it. Did not expect that, I'll be honest.
Fulfill my Slayer oath.
Just gonna move up some more. Still in my province, and grab some warriors to fill up my ranks. I don't want too many Slayers, because I'm just running out of energy, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, Quarrels. I want to get that just so I can upgrade as soon as I get some archers going. Okay, I just need to knock these guys out quick. I hate how long it takes to do each of these rounds. So I'm gonna just do this quickly while no one's off. off, fastest for neutral. The rest sort of matter in my opinion. And I'm just going to run like this because there's no reason for me to not. Sit! Sorry, dog is jumping on a window. Okay, next turn I should get the lair, and then I'm going to move up towards Kazid, whatever this place is called. Come on. Got that. Make my guys easier, cheaper to train. I'm gonna lose one. But the rest is just a quick kill. Destroy that, repair that.
I must fulfill my slayer oath.
And I'm gonna grab three quarrelers to do what I need them to do. Full plate, six armor. Route master, obviously, for the first. And that. Buff. Let's get the growth going. Always get growth until it gets bigger. Can't do much while waiting for the colonies to go through. Sorry, checking how long. The orcs. I'm gonna drop that, and how far can I move with this? Not as far as I want. So I'm gonna just throw this right here. Yeah, 10 turns. Oh, geez, that instability is actually pretty bad right now. Both the forging for... Oh, holy crap. Dang, some actually good stuff in here. Not really, but basic level stuff. Ouch, that army at his city is pretty bad right now. I don't know how strong he is compared to me right now, unfortunately. Let's see.
Relations with foreign powers.
I don't really.
Through diplomacy, my lord.
So the Red Eye's actually not that strong right now.
Before accepting any agreement.
And they could literally sit on their city right now if I rush it. Yep, gonna rush it. How's this going? Oh! Since I really don't have to fight, I'm not planning on doing any fights that I have a... I shouldn't have lost that many. Did I lose anyone important? Warriors. Okay. No offense, that's... nothing important lost kind of deal. When it's just warriors. There's that. This needs to get the important thing going, which is the drinks. How much is that? 5. Okay, 5 is going to cut that down a bit. And then, oh yeah, I'll be fine. I just need to wait a few turns.
One rag. Yes,
there we go. 2 more of those. I just need a heal, and I'm just going to wait it out. Problem is, he's in a city that has walls, and he can just keep building up.
I am the Slayer King.
What do I got here? Nothing really great, in my opinion. Forge Fire, just because having extra damage at the start will be actually useful. Let's see, his army is 7, is about even with mine, in my opinion. And I'm gonna throw, what am I gonna throw in here? I got it, I should have just prepared that. Because I'm literally just building something I had already back. The problem I hate with like some of these factions is the slow start. There it goes. There it is. I was like wondering where my mouse was. And if I set up right here, I should be able to do some damage to both the groups. And if I attack the guy outside, it's going to make it easy to push. So I got, what, 4 turns? But at this rate, yeah, that's not going to happen because each turn it's going to go down, so it's going to take longer. Come on. Let's do this. 15. Are you serious? No way. Okay, looks like this is going to be the fight I have to do. Stop, dog. It's like jumping, trying to break a window up though. Can I win this fight? I hope so. I should be able to win. I have 2 heroes. He has 1. Actually, he has 2 too. But his forces are scattered. So as long as I don't let him meet up, I should be fine. Wow. Sorry about this. I'm gonna have to go get some water quickly. Sorry, I'm just checking this. It takes forever for those to load in some reason. I thought I heard thunder or lightning, whatever, thunder. Ends up just being a car. One of those souped up cars that's just used to make noise. Okay. Dude, I like setting up. I got a good chunk of slayers. Probably should have done it the other way around. There we go. There's group one. Really? I wanted you over here so we can actually have like a sort of separated group. Problem is my Thunderers can't fire from the back. And I don't like how this group is right here. Hopefully this goes well. There we go. Your job is to come up here and get the angle. There we go. Augment yourselves, and I want you to focus on that. Where are you? I told you to move, dude. Oh, why is that on? There we go. That's the abilities I want running. You run this way, go for the orc boys. Sort of looks like an even fight right now. Those guys are still getting hammered. Keep force that guy off the map. Before anything, just force him off the map. You guys, get over here, get into a position so you can open fire at all this. Slayers in this group, fall back there. Crap, he is turning around. I knew it. Thunderers doing their job, and Thunderers fall back. Thunderers, your job is not to get involved directly in a fight. Your job is just get over here and do your... No. Actually, this is perfect. Do as much damage as you can against that group. Oh, crap. Why is this group losing so much? Fall back. I want you up here. Can you guys just not? I mean, really? Drop him dead. Please, just drop him. There we go. That's what I want to see. Your job now. Come on. We're winning this fight right now. How? I don't know. Like, my great slayer's right here. I gotta run him. I just gotta make him run. I want him to survive at least. Shoot. I have three of them left. They're not going to survive, I don't think. There's a good thing, getting the side shots going. Slayers. Run! Don't fight! Okay, switch targets. Hurry up, switch targets. Slayers retreat. You take over aggro. There we go, that's what I want to see. Goblins versus Iron Fist. My Iron Fist will hold off pretty well. Including with me having these guys just launching volleys from the rear.
War of vengeance. Let the vengeance begin.
Keep firing. There we go, that's a good volley. How's this group doing? Good, they're doing good. It does help that I have one of my heroes there. I don't know if my guy died or not. My hero or whatever. Who are you two firing at? I want you to fire at this group. There we go. Good shots. Good shots. There we go. I can't believe we won. Holy cow. I don't think I'm going to chase because I don't really have anyone fast enough to do much. But I can do some damage at least. Nope, out of range, so I'm gonna stop. Ugh, yeah, that victory was not great for me. But I lost 500. He lost 1200, 1300. So he has an army of about... I have 600 guys left in my army. He has about... how many is that? A little over 700, 800. So that's a great odds. Unfortunately, it looks like... oh, it looks like they might have escaped. If they did, I'm gonna hopefully fight it out and do good on the siege. Or I'm just gonna have my quarrelers coming forward and doing a lot of damage this round. My slayers, only one got grouped into over 100 kills.
I'm the Slayer King.
Ouch. Yeah, that's gonna hurt if I continue sieging, unfortunately. So I'm gonna do a simple thing. Fall back to here. Heal up for a turn or two and hope they come at me. And I'm gonna get full body armor. Dang it, I did lose the group. I didn't want to. Settlement upgrade. Awesome. Let's get this layer going. Question is, I can't do much against them, but right now. You okay, pup? You're breathing a little hard. Sorry about that. I think I'm gonna go now because I have a better chance that that guy left. And I'm just gonna might as well siege it for a turn. Get this gone. What are you gonna do? Oh, are you serious? Do not run towards my cities. So next, after this turn ends, I'm gonna do a thing. I'm gonna focus this, get this dealt with. And then after I kill it, I'm probably going to send troops this way to get rid of him. But this would probably be just occupy instead of man occupy.
Deal.
Don't have any of those, so I'll just go with that. But with that, I'm going to call it quits for now. Have a good day, everyone.